Good evening, everybody. I'm Scott Binsack. It is October 4th, 2017. I am so fired up tonight, I can't even tell you. Evidence coming in like mad to me. And I need to be, let's just say I've been forewarned, and I don't care what other people say. I'm going to be sharing you some serious information. And I was the first one after this shooting, not mainstream media, no one on the internet, not one. Called my sources, got information that this man was gambling right before this incident, as well as in the days preceding. And even drinking, I even know who he was gambling with. I told you that in my first two shows. It was confirmed by the sheriff in a live news press conference this evening from Las Vegas. So for those doubters who said my information was wrong, I would have never known that. Okay, and I know much more. And I'm even changed my time when I'm going to Vegas. All I can tell you and how I'm getting to Vegas, I will be in Vegas for Friday for two live shows. One will be pre-recorded in our conference room and the other one will be live for Mandalay Bay. And I will have security with me as well, armed. What I'm going to show you tonight is several things. And I'm going to show you a video that was just released. This came on top of the information I was going to share to you, and it happened. That's why I was a little late, so I apologize. Everybody knows we're on SJB time here if you watch me in the underground. For those of you on new MFA TV, if you're viewing it after this, or on we don't even use YouTube anymore. And I quickly want to explain MFA TV. Right now, you're just seeing our videos on our private servers. So when I post them public, your link to that, those will be embedded in our new MFA TV channel tied to our MFA news network. So that's why you can't just go to the site and do that. You will be able to go to the site if you are a member and log in. And once you're in, you'll be able to see them and no problem. Okay. So now tonight, I'm getting ready to shoot this show and Don Lemon comes on and says, we now have breaking news with exclusive video. We're going to go through it. Okay. And this ties into what I was going to show you tonight. There is definitely two gunmen, possibly even three. And the first gunman was on the ground. And that's why the taxi cab driver, when she first heard sounds, were muffled from to her left. And then she heard loud sounds, as I showed you last night on the taxi cab's driver's video. You heard them from up above. The reflection on the fourth floor window came from the first shooter on the ground, and the angle is exact. I'm going to show you. I am going to be, when I'm in Vegas, in another car, in a taxi, so to speak, retracing her steps. Okay? And meaning her wherever she drove, right? She drove into Mandalay Bay, rear view, side view mirror, camera going, to prove my point. Okay? And to prove what my sources have also showed me. The recent photos that have been released, allegedly leaked from inside of the Nevada Police Department, Sheriff's Department, are photoshopped, staged documents and deliberately leaked, just so you know. Anything that people are watching and getting from 4chan, alleged FBI agent, alleged ties to ISIS, as I said in my first video, this is all propaganda, false information to mislead you to tie this man, allegedly somehow, some way, to ISIS or to a rebellious thing that he was part of an FBI agent and a bad gun deal. It is false information, 1,000%. Okay? Also now, allegedly, there's no footage from any of this man's cameras that he had set up allegedly in his room, his peephole, and in the hallway, yet they're brand new GoPro cameras. Yet there was nothing allegedly recorded on them. I had told you that my sources told me that Stephen, the alleged shooter, was downstairs gambling. Okay? The sheriff confirmed this. Okay? This man did not do this. And there's a shot that I'm sure many people have seen on the internet. We'll go through that later. Of him laying on the ground. And if you notice the pool of blood behind his head on the carpet, it has already seeped in and it's sort of dry. And then there's a fresh pool of red blood on top of that. I'm going to tell you something. When a government does a job, the guy was shot, head on the ground, blood pooled out, and they put one in his head before they left to make sure he was done. And that's with a fresh pool of blood that came out, and or they added that from Photoshop. It's one or the other. Okay? Now, I'm going to play this video that just came from CNN, not even 15 minutes ago before I went live, and it proved my entire point. I'm like, holy shit, here's CNN playing exclusive video. I said, I got to watch this. I watch it, and I will prove to you. So I'm going to start with that, okay? We're going to start with that tonight. And, I mean, I'm all hyped up about this because this is a sloppy job, and this is bad, and this is definitely a false flag setup. Now, let's get Don Lemon here, okay? And you can see the time on this, 7:16 p.m. Pacific, Mandalay Bay Live from Las Vegas, okay? And now he's going to show you exclusive CNN footage, and I'm going to get my head out of the way, all right? So I can, you'll hear me talking, but I'm going to get my head out of the way on here so you can see the video, and I'm going to prove something to you right off the bat before I go into what I was going to show you tonight.
I'm Don Lemon. Thanks for joining us. We have breaking news here live in Las Vegas. Stunning new video, Sunday night's massacre. This is the moment right here.
Now listen.
When it became apparent to the crowd that they were under attack and officers began urging them to keep moving. And I have to warn you, this video is very disturbing.
No. It's not shot. Be white.
Okay, stop. Hear the gunshots? Hear them? Look at Mandalay Bay in the top. Okay? Now, that's where Mandalay Bay's main sign is. I want you to look where my... I'm going to put my head back in here. You see up here? Okay? Right here is where these shots are allegedly coming from. If you hear what I just showed you in this video, they're coming from the left, right? Now, I'm going to show you a crime scene photo. I mean, a map showing you this. You hear the shots. There's no muzzle flash at all coming from up above on the 32nd floor of Mandalay Bay at all. Okay? I'm going to go through the rest of the video, but I want you to understand. You heard the shots going off. They say, he just said, this is when the shooting began. Okay? Now, that building right there is facing, and you'll see when I play that video continue, people will be running up this sidewalk right here because the concert venue is to my left, wrong hand, over here. I'm going to be pointing this way. Okay, the concert spot is right there. So if they're being shot at from the 32nd floor and you're hearing the shots, you would see muzzle flash from up in this top area right here no matter what. Number one. So now I'm going to show you something. Let me switch the screens. I'm going to stay. I'm going to leave that there. But I'm going to bring you this, okay? Give me 1 second to bring it in here, because I was in such a rush, I was going to do it a different way, but I'm just going to zoom in on it like this from right off the internet. Okay, now I'm going to get my head out of the way. Hang on. Okay. Now, behind Don Lemon, I mean, behind the video that I just showed you would be up there where the white spot is. The concert venue where you saw people running, I mean, you're going to see people running down the sidewalk is right here. Okay? Right across in the Great Illuminati Pyramid right here. Okay? Right where this white spot is. Right here. Okay? This is where the real gunshot sounds came from. They did not come anywhere from Mandalay Bay. The video just proved what I was just saying to you. Okay? Do you understand what I'm saying to you? CNN's own video, okay? CNN's own video is just proving that the shots did not come from Mandalay Bay that first started this shooting. You want to know why? They came from a security guard on the ground that opened fire. And I'm going to show you the video of that. And that's why the taxi driver who was over here, okay, and I'm going to retrace her steps, who was over here by my mouse, when she first heard the shots, they were low, Okay? They were sounding far away. She first heard shots, and they were from on this direction from her car. Okay? Then she heard shots from above. Okay? And I'm going to go back again. Stay right there. I'm going to show you again where these people are going to start to run, where the video you're watching is by this sidewalk, right here by where the concert venue is, and Mandalay Bay is over here. Okay? So let's go back to the video again for those who may be slow. And I'm not trying to be rude. I'm not trying to be rude. It's not a surreal security guard, okay? Just please listen to me. Please pay attention to this. Okay. Now, I'm going to show you again. Let me get into this. Sorry, I should have had this set up. I wanted to get going. I would have just had it in screen and screen, so I apologize. All right, so again, all right? The sign for Mandalay Bay, so everybody knows where we are, is right. See my mouse over here where I'm going in a circle? This is the main spot of Mandalay Bay. Okay? Well, Karen, if you're drunk, please don't interrupt our feet. No disrespect. Okay? That the yellow security guard shirt that people are talking about is standard in Vegas. They wear a yellow with a blue lettering on it in almost all the casinos. Okay? Just so you know. Now, forget the security guard for 1 second. Let's just forget about him. I'm going to go back to CNN's video, and you're going to watch the people running. Okay? And I'm going to go again, and we're going to play the shots. You ready? Now you can see the people running out of the concert venue. Now let's go back to where it starts. Ready?
And officers began urging them to keep moving. And I have to warn you, this video is very disturbing.
Just hang on.
It's not shots. Be white.
Pay attention. Hear him? Not one muzzle flash from at the top of Mandalay Bay, and the 32nd floor is right there on this corner that you're looking at. And the other one doesn't face the concert venue on the opposite side of the building. So there's no way in the world that those shots came from there, and you can even hear them coming from the left side of where whoever's shooting this video. Okay? This is 1,000% proof. Okay? No muzzle flashes, no window broken out above. This video is showing you, even look at the glass up at the top of the building. Okay? And I have a picture here. Look. There's where the windows are busted out. Okay? Look at my right-hand corner. You see the windows busted out right there? Okay. Now, in the top picture, you'll see the white dot. I know it's small. Okay? I'm going to show it on there. There's the white dot where the shots allegedly started, and he started to shoot for almost 9 to 11 minutes. Right? Allegedly. And then there's the white dot on the ground. You can hear the shots from the left, right? Okay. So let's go back to the video now, and let's play more of it. CNN doesn't even know what they're doing. How these people could not pick up on this and not see that there's nothing coming from Mandalay Bay is beyond me. Look. Nothing. Not one muzzle flash. Now, to the right over here, this what you think that looks like Mandalay Bay building-ish thingies here is not Mandalay, just so you know, this piece here, okay? That is the other piece. There's no muzzle flashes from none of these buildings. Nothing. Zero. The one you saw in the original video is the one to the this right over here where the Sphinx is, okay?
Yeah.
So wait, all this time, right? All this time you hear that those shots, right? There's nothing there. Then the people all start running out. Up, stop. Stop. You hear the shooting? I'm gonna go back. Shooting. Nothing coming from the Mandalay Bay, and again, not one muzzle flash from up top there at all. It just started shooting again. The window supposedly busted out right there above, and where that bright light is streaking down the reflection from Mandalay Bay sign. Okay? So look above my head where my ears. You see where that line is right here? Right in here, the window supposedly busted out. And right here on the corner. Nothing there. CNN's own video is proving that the shots are not coming from Mandalay Bay at this time. And there's a huge delay between the first shots. On the first shots and the second shot. Okay? The second set of shots. Big delay. Big delay. Sheriff says he shot for 9 to 11 minutes. Wait. These are the first shots. These are the first shots. Okay? Just wait. Now you hear the shots?
Do you want me to take care of this? Can you go there?
No more shots at this time.
Do you want me to take care of him so you go?
Now, keep going.
Oh. Run. Keep your head.
The shot started again, right? Hang on.
Keep going, please.
Wait.
Do you want me to take care of this? Can you go there?
just the advantages, man.
Unfortunately, medical.
What's going on right now?
Do you want me to take care of him so you go?
Fucking people are stupid. Run!
Don't walk! Run! Go! 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 Everybody go!
Stop! Ready? Shooting! Shooting! Oh! I'm gonna back it up. Shooting, shooting. Stop. Boom. Nothing coming. Shots. Stop. Nothing coming from Mandalay Bay. Nada. Zero. Back.
I mean, that video.
Shut up, Dawn.
Do you want me to take care of it? Oh, come on. Keep your head down. Run, go. Keep your head down. Run, go. Come on, keep your head down.
No movement even in any windows of Mandalay Bay. No, nothing in that area at all. Nothing. That window. Now I'm going to bring you to the picture again to show you where the window's supposedly blown out. You see the two little windows in the bottom of my right-hand corner? Okay. Nothing. Zero. Nada. Zero, zero. Now look, those windows are right here where my mouse is, right in this section. Nada, zero, nothing coming from there at all. Nada, nada. And the sound is coming from the left. Okay? Yes, I'm going to explain. We'll get into that in a minute. I'm not going to answer questions right now.
Keep your head down.
Watch. Shooting, stop. Nothing coming from Mandalay Bay. I'll go back. And believe me, you would see the muzzle flash from these high caliber weapons. And why is there such a delay between the first shooting, the first shots, then the second shots, then the third shots? If this guy's all set up with all these guns
for the whole,
you know for a fact that he's already set up, right? He's got all these alleged weapons set up in his room. All these alleged weapons set up in his room, right? 32 of them. Yet you hear, first shooting. Total delay for minutes, minutes. Then you hear, like, I don't know, it's almost what, 4 minutes, 5 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes, whatever. Then the shooting again. Then there's a lull. Then there's a lull. Then there's a lull. And then the shooting starts again. Okay? Now this, allegedly, this man is loaded to the hilt with guns, right? Guns, and then allegedly explosives in his car. There's no camera footage on his brand new GoPros, okay? So why? You have all these weapons, and they're all loaded, and you know he's prepared. He's supposedly, you know, prepared all this good stuff. Why is there a delay? You would just go from gun, the next gun, the next gun, nothing, till later, in the other video that we caught in the shot of the window, later on. This isn't the end of the shooting, this is just what they captured on this piece of video, but there's a lull, a lull, a lull. I'm going to time, I haven't had the chance, he just did, I caught this on CNN. I didn't even have this information from CNN until I just saw it before it came on. I'm like, these people are dumb. They're people who are dumb. They're showing you, you're hearing the shots and showing you Mandalay Bay at the same time, and there's nothing there. There's no shooting coming from there. So when you go back to this shot right here, and I'm sorry for not being set up, but I wanted to go live and get this out there. So when we go back to this, okay, here, like so, here's where the gunshots allegedly were supposedly coming from. The video you just saw is over here on this street corner, right down this street right here. Okay, because the other casino you're seeing over there is back over here, just so you know, with the lights. Okay? Yeah, I don't care about Don Lemon, sorry to tell you. This isn't about Don Lemon. Lemron. I don't care about him, okay? All right? This is conclusive. Conclusive evidence. Now I'm going to show you something else. I have everything downloaded, and it goes on our own private servers. So listen to me, and this is being recorded as we speak. It doesn't matter. This piece, and not just to Facebook, this is where I'm telling you the first shooters and shots came from, where this white spot is. Okay? All right? Up here. Taxi drive cabber here. We watched the taxi cab driver last night, and in her side view mirror, you could see the massive bursts from another shooter, extremely loud. Okay, extremely loud. Those, I believe, did come from up here. Okay, for a complete effect, and as far, you're talking about 400 or 500 yards away to shoot these people. Okay, and if there's no shots, we just watched CNN's video, right? If there's no muzzle flash, if there's no muzzle flash coming from Mandalay Bay on the 32nd floor or any other floors, okay? The shooter had to be coming from, the shooting came from the ground, and I'm going to show you where right now, okay? Okay. Give me 1 second. Okay. Okay, now watch this. Oops, shit. Don't open that, Scott. Sorry, guys. Are you ready? Something else is also concerning me, okay? Look at how dark it is in the background right here. You see how dark it is in this video? In the night sky, you see how dark it is? Okay? I want to show you something. It's very dark in this video that I'm about to show you when the shooting starts. Okay? And even in this video, you will see that there's no muzzle shots coming from the top of Mandalay Bay. And this was taken from somebody right there recording the concert. Okay, so, no, wait, let me just zoom in on it again, sorry, so I can have my face in here. And okay, now if we go back to the CNN video, look at the not right there when the video starts. All right, night sky is about the same. Okay, anyway, night sky is about the same. Okay. Let me go to the other one. Here. All right. Get ready for what you're going to see. Here we go.
What you're about to see is extremely disturbing. There's a man right here. He's about to pop out in beige in a security outfit, shooting point blank into the crowd on ground.
Ready?
Right here, watch him walk.
Boom! I'm gonna back this up for you. Slow. You ready? Again. Now watch. Now if I go slow, watch. Ready?
Yeah.
Nothing. Stop.
Okay.
Stop. Now pay attention to the top of Mandalay Bay. Right here. In this shot. You hear all the shots going on. If I were to play this video right now, you'll hear shots being fired. Okay? Look up. See Mandalay Bay? There's the 32nd floor, just so you know, right here. You see this? Look here. No, I don't think the security guard is the main shooter. He had a very small armament in his hand. Okay? I don't think he's the main shooter at all. He had a very small armament in his hand, and what was your gunfire you were hearing was from a heavy rifle. I mean, heavy, you know, piece of, you know, not some handgun. All right? There's two things going on here that I care about. What's coming from Mandalay Bay during the shots, because there's nothing coming from the 32nd floor or from the 4th floor or from anywhere else, which we know, the 4th floor was definitely a reflection, and with the cab driver, what we definitely caught in her mirror was definitely a high caliber, okay, AK. I think it was a feeder. In other words, it's a bullet, it's a feeder. Okay, these sound like feeders. There's no lull in those main shootings that the cab driver's showing. We caught in the mirror of the cab driver, which is up on MFA TV, and the link is up on this wall. So the gunshots are going off as we speak, and there's nothing in this video right here. Now, the security guard is either doing one or two things, okay? The security guard is either, and we're going to replay that again. The security guard is either doing one or two things. The security guard is really not a security guard, and he does start to open fire, but you don't really see anything coming from his weapon. Two. Yes, it's a belt. I think it is a belt harness fed. Okay, it's a belt fed. Okay, so listen. The security guard is either doing one or two things. One, he hears the shots, and he comes up. And he comes up and he gets into his position to take cover fire. You understand? Take position because he hears the shots. Because they're trained, you hear shots, they pull out their weapon, they go down, and they draw. Okay? Or the security guard is really not a security guard and he does start shooting his handgun. Because he does not have a military weapon in his hands. It's very clear. So he's either doing one or two things. But the key part of this video is that there's nothing coming from the 32nd floor at that time when the shooting starts. Not when the shooting ends. Not when the incident happens up in the room and the whole bit. Okay, because as you saw from the taxi cab driver video from yesterday, there were shots from the left side, no muzzle flash in her mirrors or anything like that. And then we saw the shots were in the echoing, and they were low. Then you heard in the taxi cab driver from last night, very loud, when we caught it in her side view mirror. When we caught it in her side view mirror, and now the reason why it was so loud is because it was coming from up there, and I believe that reflection is bouncing off the pyramid glass on the other side and getting into her mirror. I'm almost positive. When I retrace her steps in the car, okay, I guarantee you that's what you're going to see. You're going to see the black pyramid in the back. Yes, I think that's the same shots that the taxi cab driver heard. The first one, she heard the first initial shots too. Again, nothing coming from the 32nd floor at Mandalay Bay. And I'm going to play this video again. We'll go back to the guard. Now, right here.
Right here, watch him walk. Right here.
Okay, stop. Now, what convinces me that the security guard may not be doing a safety stance position is because I want you to listen. I'm going to turn the volume all the way up as far as I can so you can hear this. We're going to go back. The shooting doesn't start. Wait, just watch.
Right here, watch him walk. Right here. See that?
No, security guard ducks. You want to know why? Security guard ducks right here. Watch. He's got nothing to do with this. Watch. He took a stance. There's nothing coming from his weapon and it started shooting. Watch what he does. He's up, up, up. Now watch what happens when he hears more shooting. You ready?
Right here.
As soon as he hears shooting, he ducks. And it's not coming from his gun because you would see muzzle flash right there no matter what, handgun or not, coming from him, I'm telling you. Watch. He's ducking. He's getting out of the way. This guy is taking a security position. He's got nothing to do with this. So the shots are not coming from Mandalay Bay. The shots are not coming from the security guard, yet people are being taken out right here. So these shots have to be coming from somewhere. If we go to the picture, I'm going to show you where the security guard was. That security guard was right here. Right where that white outer edge is on there. Okay? So, this story that the security guard did it, not true. Security guard took a stance, heard the shots, did his stance. And people are being dropped, and in the same video, there's nothing coming from Mandalay Bay. At the windows at the top. You saw it yourself. You heard the videos. You saw it on CNN's own videos when the shot started. Nothing from Mandalay Bay. So there is 1,000% other shooter or shooters. Yes, people near the stage were shot. Exactly. So, and the security guard starts ducking when he hears it. No, he did not hit anybody. He was taking a stance. Do I have to play this again? Okay, the security guard has nothing to do with this. Nothing. Zero. And neither does anybody at the top. At this time, there is no shots coming out of the window of Mandalay Bay till after this effect. Till after this shooting started, the first set of shots, just like the taxi cab driver heard, were muffled and away. The main set of shots she heard thereafter as she came to drive out that we saw in her mirror yesterday, and you can see that video in her driver's side path, excuse me, in her driver's side mirror, were very large bursts of long repetitious shooting, and it's clearly in her mirror. And those were the set, and very loud, because she was parked in front of Mandalay, she was driving through Mandalay Bay. I will show you that on Friday. Watch. The shooting is happening in the stage back here. Somewhere from over in this back angle, someone is shooting at these people, and that's why this guy is ducking. Watch. This guy doesn't shoot his gun at all. This guy hears shots. As a security guard comes up, he hears the shots. Watch.
Right here.
He's not shooting. He ducks. He's not shooting. The shooting already started before even as he started to before right before he ducks. Watch. He's hunched. He's hunched. He's not firing any weapon in this. He's hunched. And that's the yellow shirts that they wear. Everybody, almost all casinos, and stay, everybody wears the yellow with the blue or the black. So now watch.
Right here.
He's not shooting. He's not shooting. He's not shooting anything, and he's got a handgun. And the bullets that you're hearing are heavy caliber. You hear the caliber guns? Look at Mandalay Bay's window. Stop. The shots are going off. Okay? That's not Mandalay Bay to the right, by the way. There's Mandalay Bay. Gunshots are going off as we speak from, in this video, we can go all the way to go to 17. Ready? Shots are going off as we speak. Nothing. See him? Nada. Zero. Nothing coming from Mandalay Bay. Not one freaking shot. You would see it. Muzzle flash from that size caliber weapon that they claimed he had in his room. And there was definitely weapon fired out of that window thereafter. We caught it on the video, on the taxi cab driver's side view mirror. Clear as day. Look. Firing. But you know what I did catch? Oh, shoot. Sorry, guys. You're not seeing what I'm seeing. I'm so sorry. Let me go back. I apologize. I got it. Sorry, guys. Okay, listen. I'm going to go back. I'll start all over what I was saying to you. Now watch. This security guard does not do anything. He's just taking a normal stance to do what he has to do because he hears the shots. All right, ready?
Right here.
Hears shots, he ducks. He's not firing anything. Now watch as the video plays and the shooting goes on.
Okay.
Hear the shooting? Stop. There's Mandalay Bay's 32nd floor. Nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing coming from Mandalay Bay. I'll keep going. Ready? Look. Fire now. You want to see what I do pick up, though? Let's go back. Shots going off. Nothing coming from Mandalay Bay. You're watching, looking right at the 32nd floor. Look, nada. Now stop. I'm going to show you something, and I got to zoom in on it because I got it. I'm going to show you something. And I can prove that these shots are coming from another direction and then actually being reflected off the glass on Mandalay down in the corner. Okay, now watch. I'm going to show you something else. While the shots are being fired, yes, Adam, the bright light that's there in the back corner. Okay, let's forget about that a second now, all right? Now I'm going to show you something else that I caught. I'm zoomed in on it now. Just wait. Now, I got to play this slow, and you'll see what I'm saying. Stop. I want you to look. It looks like a wild pattern of muzzle flash. It looks like a wild pattern of muzzle flash up in where I'm at in the on this screen. Okay? Let me get off on Zoom so you can see it. I think that's the best way. All right, I'm going to go slow. Okay, yes, Damon, you'd see muzzle flash. Listen to me. I'm not going to say this again. CNN's video when the shooting starts, this guy's video when the shooting starts, there's nothing for Mandalay Bay. But I am going to show you what gets picked up, okay? on the right side of Mandalay Bay, lower down, muzzle flash going like this, but not coming from Mandalay Bay, but being reflected onto Mandalay Bay from the opposite side into this crowd. Okay? Watch what I'm going to show you in this video. It's in this video. Ready? Okay. Security guard did nothing, but just watch. This poor security guard being blamed for something he didn't do but take a stance and duck. Alright, now watch. Shooting, stop. I want you to look right, and it's about the... Let's count the floors on Mandalay Bay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8th floor to the right by the palm trees. Let me see if you can see my mouse. I want you to look on my video here. Here's my mouse. I want you guys to focus right here. This is about the 8th floor. Okay, and it's not coming from Mandalay Bay. Okay, it's reflecting. There's a diagonal here. There's a diagonal here and then a straight wall that goes right here. And it also reflects off the palm trees. Okay? I'm going to tell you all something else. I'm only going to show you videos that I know are accurate. Okay? That we have put through a scanner that we know that have not been photoshopped. Okay? There's a lot of BS propaganda going out, and now even the sheriff is talking about that he didn't do this alone. You want to know why? Because all this is backfiring. There's too much real evidence coming out to show that this man didn't do this alone, nor did he do it really, but they're never going to say that. They're going to put this all in with an alleged ISIS tie. People are going to believe that the FBI, he was an FBI agent with a drug deal gone bad for ISIS and blah, 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 blah. There's no such thing. There's no such thing. It's all propaganda. Okay? I want you to please pay attention to what I'm trying to show you. Okay? And I'm not trying to be rude. I want you to look on this video, right in this circular area where my mouse is, okay? 32nd floor is way up here, just so you know. You can count the floors yourself. I mean, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13, 14. I mean, we're probably, and it's all over here, and it's right, this section over here being reflected from shots coming somewhere in this over here or up, actually over in this direction coming following my mouse because of the diagonal on the building. Okay? So now watch. I'm going to play this video and you got to watch this very fast. I mean, you got to pay attention. Stop. You'll see the muzzle flash going off right on the palm trees and on the glass on the diagonal in the building right over here. Watch. Not from the building, on it. See him? Watch again. Stop. There's even one bright light right there. I just captured one of the flashes in the video. It is right there. You see this round white light? There's a whole mess of them. It goes bing, 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 bing. Right here. Okay? Damon, you see what I'm talking about? There's one of the white muzzle flashes right there. It's being reflected. This is a diagonal piece of this building. And you'll see a bunch of them as he's firing here. Now, this has to be coming from a low trajectory. A low, low, low trajectory. Not high. Unless it's coming from across the way from a building rooftop on the Tropicana. Or somebody on the ground. Okay, you guys caught that, right? And yes, as Roberta said, Mandalay Bay has 43 floors. So we're, just so you know, the floors start, you see this white light, you see this light strip right here? Okay, the bottom half of this is all like casino and other stuff. And then the floors start here. So you have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's about the 8th or 9th floor, maybe even less, right there. You'll see that white dot on my mouse is right on it. So I'll play it again for you. Now, there's another one of those muzzle flashes caught on the side of this building over there. Okay? Just wait. Let me go back again. Oh, there they go. A whole bunch of them. And they're not coming from any window or anything. They're just reflecting off the glass. Because they're even... Ready? Oh, there goes one. Nope, there's a whole bunch. And there's no way that's near the 32nd floor. And I'm going to show you why it's reflecting right there. Because it's not a straight wall. Oh, there it goes. The whole bunch of them. It's even on the palm tree. Ready? Whole bunch. See them? A whole mess of them. And they're reflecting off the glass, because I'm going to show you why. Up, oh, there's that one I just caught. Up, oh, there it goes again. Let me see if I can slowly... 20... Hang on. I need to put... There's one of them. Another one. Another one. I need to put this in Adobe. And I can slow it down exactly to the precise and put it in slow motion. That's what I'm going to do. There's one other one. There's two. I'm slowly, there we go. You can see two of them reflecting right. I'm going to bring my mouse up. Here's one reflection of one of them. And there is the reflection of another one right there. Nowhere near, and they're not shooting out the window. And I'm going to show you why. That's not shooting out a window, by the way. That's just a glass, and I'm going to show you why. This part of Mandalay Bay, where this white... See, notice there's no more lights right here? That's because this is the corner of Mandalay Bay. Okay? This is the diagonal corner on a 35-degree angle that comes over. It's diagonal. This section is diagonal, and then it goes to a straight section, and then it goes back to a diagonal for the side. Yes, Adam, you got it. Now watch. So we've all seen the muzzle flashes. Everybody sees those, right? And they're not even near the 32nd floor, and it's very clear that they're reflecting, because I'm going to show you why. Now I've got to show you the picture of a close-up of Mandalay Bay, and you'll understand what I'm saying. Okay? I'm going to show you exactly where they're reflecting from. Okay, right here is a diagonal of Mandalay Bay. That's not straight. That's diagonal. Right here. Let me get you a picture of Mandalay Bay on the side so you can see exactly what I'm talking about. Okay, boom. This is why the shooter was by the stage, and I can prove it right now. Those shots, you remember that you see the light? Okay. That light strip, that white line that comes down, is that last white light strip. We're seeing reflections right... Oops, excuse me. Right here. We are seeing reflections on that diagonal bent piece. That's not straight. There's a diagonal here, and then it's straight, like right there. Okay, you see over here how the glass is diagonal? It's on a 35-degree... Look at the top of the building. It's on a 35-degree angle. 35-degree angle right here. Now, if you look directly into this mirror, look at this piece of mirror right here, okay? I'll zoom in on the mirrors for you so you can understand what I'm saying. You know what's directly across the street? Damn, I'm good. Watch. What is directly across the street where the diagonal is? See this diagonal? Sorry, I gotta get my mouse in the right spot because of it. This box that you see is where the concert was. Yes, Karen, there's no fourth floor shooter, as I said yesterday. That's a reflection. Look what's look where it reflects to. Is everybody understanding what I'm saying? Okay, look. Here's where I just showed you the shots were reflecting off the building. Okay? Right in this area. What is directly in the reflection of this building? Right here. Do you know what this is? From across the street? What's in the reflection of the building? Do you see this box, this outline? I'm going to show you what that is. Yes, the staged area. Watch what I'm going to show you. Again, let me go to... Sorry, I have to get my picture out. I apologize. Oh, sorry. Okay. Because of the way Mandalay Bay is turned and facing, hang on, give me a sec. Okay, there's the diagonal. The reflection that you're seeing in Mandalay Bay's windows, watch my mouse, over here and over here. Is right, because the way Mandalay Bay is turned, it goes right here, from right back in this area. See where my mouse is? These shots came from back behind this diagonal part of this stage, right here, and then they got reflected directly up to where I just showed you, up to there. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. Just goes like this, and that's where the security guard was over here where the bright lights were. He heard the shots right by him. He got down on his knees. He had nothing to do with the shooting. These shots into these people came from somewhere over here, like so, or over by these some gas tanks over in the other area. Booyah! Exactly, Adam. Those shots came directly from here and went, and you could see the reflection. Because Mandalay Bay is actually, this is a diagonal, just so you know. The building is straight on here, but because of this diagonal, it's and this diagonal on the end, like I just showed you, it's reflecting right over here. And the reason why they're so low on Mandalay Bay is because the shooter was somewhere on the ground the first shots. Okay? If the shooter was somewhere on a rooftop over here or something like that, you wouldn't get those shots. These are being reflected off that diagonal wall. That's why the diagonal part of the building picked up the shots that I just showed you. Because if it wasn't for that diagonal, okay, that 35 big degree glass angle, we would never find this out. You'd never see those. And thus, wait a second. Now let's talk about the taxi cab driver from last night. Okay? Let's talk about the shots that the taxi cab driver saw in her mirror. That taxi cab driver, you see where this sign is here on Mandalay Bay? After she drove underneath here is when she came out from under this underpass and then stopped right over here, her car, and I'm going to find out, it should be facing right this way. So in other words, her mirror is facing over here, okay, because of the way she parked. That mirror is over here. She's seeing it, and that's what we're seeing in that flash. Now, if it's not, and we're picking up the reflection from her mirror, if she's facing this direction, sort of like this, it's very simple where the picture, where the reflection came from. It came either off the pyramid, because they're shooting off of this glass. It's going to bounce off this pyramid or the casino over here, and then bounce onto her mirror in her thing. But gunman number one, I just proved from CNN's videos when the shooting started, just proved from whoever shot, the gentleman that shot the video of the security guard, and everybody thinks the security guard's firing. He's not firing anything. The security guard bends down, has a handgun in his hand, and is trying to take cover. Okay? So, that's where the reflection is, and it comes right back over to here, right by this stage. And you're picking up right behind this thing right here. And again, I'm going to show you close-up of Mandalay Bay in the reflection of the sun. I mean, of the sun setting during the day. You can actually see the stage, where the staged area is, and I'll prove it to you when I get there. I'll even zoom in on Mandalay Bay. Okay? Okay, look. We saw the reflections of the shots on this, and believe me, this is a big diagonal. It looks small to you in this picture, but this is a big, for it's a 35 degree angle almost a 45. Yes, David, it started by the stage for sure. 1000% started by the stage. I just proved it to you. CNN's video, their video that I just showed you, has no shooter from the 32nd floor. So people can't say that no one can tell me that this man was shooting those first shots from the 32nd floor, because it would be on their video. You'd see it on their video. You'd see their muzzle flash on the video. No, Mandy, I do not think Jason Aldean knew about any of this. Christ, the police department doesn't even know, it didn't know about all this shit either. Okay? Believe me. It's just like JFK, and I showed you in the beginning of the show last night. This guy is a patsy. It's not an FBI guy going bad with a gun deal. It's not ISIS, none of that. They want you to believe that. This is an acute false flag, and they're coming for our weapons. Nancy Pelosi's already running her mouth all over. They're getting ready to pass the bills. And whether Trump likes it or not, believe me, you'll see gun legislation passed. Huge gun legislation and new security passed. I already know for a fact that Nevada's getting ready to put in a new law, and it's going to benefit some very, very wealthy people. Every casino's going to have a body scanner in it now. Body scanners, metal detectors, everything. Every casino and venue is now going to have, and you know the man who owns that company? That's my tomorrow night show. Okay? All right? Trust me, they're going to crack down everywhere. Any type of casino, anything in Las Vegas, you're going to see these new detectors coming in so that no one can bring in allegedly assault rifles and things like that into casinos so that they cannot have any more shooters. Kathleen, anybody can get in a carry a duffel bag and put a shooter. You're talking about pros here. This isn't some guy off the street that did this. These are pros. This is a CIA false flag operation. Yes, Jackie, I believe Donald Trump knew about this false flag. God, why? People just don't understand how the government works. 9/11 was a false flag too. Huge false flag. Just like this. This is the biggest shooting in American history. Except for Native Indians, if you want to count them. This is the largest in our time shooting in the United States. Look in the reflection. Fourth floor. Let's go back. Let's go back to the fourth floor reflection yesterday in the videos. As I said then, no shooter, no glass out, no nothing. Remember, look. Here's the windows out on Mandalay Bay. You see them in my bottom picture? There's the windows out. You would have seen serious muzzle flash like we saw in a taxi cab driver's window, a side view mirror. That's 1,000% the shooting. It matches, it goes, you can see the big muzzle flash. This is a large caliber weapon. Weapons. These are large caliber weapons. So then I'm going to say it again. If this guy had 32 guns like they claim in this room, all loaded and ready to go, why, just like when we watched the video with CNN, why is there a delay in the gunshots? Why is it not showing for Mandalay Bay? Why would he not, if you have all these guns and you're ready to go and you're going to start shooting mass people and you're all planned, why do you even have any lull in any shooting? Because they're shifting shooters. They're shifting shooters, and then they get up and show to make, they stage the last part of it. And that's what the taxi cab driver we picked up in her side view mirror was, that from the highest floor that they got them on. Okay? And let's go back. I'm going to say this again to you all. If we go back to CNN, and I'll play it back where Don Lemon starts, the jerk off that he is. Can't stand the guy. However, the video that they put up just proves my case. Okay, now watch. Let's look at this picture right here. Hang on. Give me 1 second. Again, I'm going to point this out for people who are slow. Sorry, no disrespect. I'm going to show you again. The reflections that we saw from the second video with the security guard just haunching down, doing what he's supposed to do. He hears shots, he haunches down, pulls his gun, and the shots are still going on. That man is not shooting anybody. And anybody who thinks that guy's shooting somebody with a heavy weapon has got to be an idiot, because he's got a handgun in his hand. Okay? Now, I just showed you in the video stopping the muzzle flash reflection. You see this palm tree? That palm tree shows in that video along with the side of Mandalay Bay. This video, all, just so everybody knows, every video I do in here now goes up to MFA TV, and the links get shared on MFA LLC, MFA Underground Public. You guys are welcome to share them all over the place. I could care less. Okay? I could care less. Share them everywhere. Okay? You guys get first dibs on videos. You're members. Okay? End of story. From here, they get downloaded, and there. Boom. No, you're going to see big things coming out of this. Just watch, and they're not done. I'm wrong about October 16th. I thought this tied in because it wasn't 16 guns. First, they reported there was 16 guns found in the room. There was 32 guns found in the room, okay? And I keep seeing 1016 still. And I just saw some shit that people sent me that said, oh, people are reporting that there's going to be another Capicot or massive shooting or something happening on 1016. And there's some videos on YouTube, if you type in 1016, they'll show up of people predicting all the shit for 1016 that just put the videos out. So either somebody's copying me or they're saying something. I don't know. I've been saying 1016 for 2 months almost, and more so over the past month. But I'm going to show you again. There's nothing here. Okay, there's nothing here. There's zero here in Mandalay Bay. There's nothing here. And I'm going to play this through. You need to listen to the timing of the shots. Hear them? Really? You're telling me there's somebody firing out of the 32nd floor of the Mandalay Bay or any floor? Again, Anthony Bourdain, forget you. Ready?
...them to keep moving, and I have to warn you, this video is very disturbing.
No, it's very conclusive. Ready?
It's not shot. Be white.
Okay. All those shots. Where's the shooter? Look at them all. Where's the shots coming from the 32nd floor, the 4th floor, the 12th floor, the 10th floor, or any fucking floor? CNN just showed the world that this is a false flag. CNN just proved to the whole world that there's nobody shooting out of the 32nd floor or any floor of Mandalay Bay when that shooting started and or went through these sections of stopping and starting. Not one fucking muzzle flash. And that's heavy firing. You would see that there's nothing reflecting on the building at all at this time. Nada. Zero. There's nothing coming from this building on this building because the angle is wrong. The shooter's behind the stage. The stage is over to my right in this, if I'm pointing this way. Okay? And the reason why you can't see that is because of the way this camera lens is facing Mandalay Bay. Where you saw the other camera that the guy shot on the other side of the stage. Okay? That's why you're seeing the reflection. You would see this whole street lit up and you would see light, muzzle flashing, just like I showed you in the taxi cab driver's side view mirror yesterday. Boom! CNN just proved to the world this is a complete false flag. There is nobody shooting anywhere. And this is what they say. Exclusive video, CNN, it's disturbing, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, and this video is from Raymond Page at the Las Vegas Review-Journal. And he must have got it from somebody there or he had it himself. Okay? Nada. Zero. Now, unless you're a fucking moron or a baboon or a noob or a bong head-bonging idiot, let's back that up. Christ, there's hotel room lights on in these rooms.
Breaking news here, live in Las Vegas. Stunning new video, Sunday night's massacre. This is the moment, right here, when it became apparent to the crowd that they were under attack and officers began urging them to keep moving. And I have to warn you, this video is very disturbing.
Oh. It's not soft. Be white.
Okay. You see anything? I don't even see one bright light. I don't see any flash. I see nada. Zero from Mandalay Bay. Keep going. Look. Going nutty. Nothing. Nothing from the 32nd floor. This is 1,000% proof there's another shooter, and it's coming from the left side of this, over this venue, over there somewhere. It's not even coming from behind this guy shooting the camera. It's not coming from behind Mandalay Bay or from this, from the, what do you call it, at all. This man was not shooting these people at this time frame in the beginning, in the inception, nor was he shooting them ever. I'm telling you that now. Nada. This is one of the most telling videos, and then you look at the security guard video, same thing. You see people dropping in the background. On the security guard video, right, meaning on the right side, okay? Not from the security guard, and you hear the shots going off, and you see nothing coming from Mandalay Bay in the video I just showed you. I rest my case as far as this man did not do these shootings. And this proof is right on the news. This is on mainstream media. And how nobody out of the billions of people in the world haven't picked this up? You hear the shooting, and they said he punched out the glass with a fucking hammer, possibly, and then shot out that window. Blah, 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 blah. Really? I just showed you the shots are going off, and there's nothing busted out in the glass, and there's not one shot coming from there. Nada. Zero. Not one. And you can still maintain, you still maintain the reflection on the glass. End of story. End of story. And the security guard did nada. Nothing. He's got nothing to do with this. The poor guy was getting shot at. He hunched down, pulled out his weapon like he's supposed to, and getting into a protected position. End of story. He's got nothing to do with this. And this is what's going all over the internet. And this has nothing to do with this guy being with the FBI and a gun deal gone bad and all the above. This is a serious false flag patsy operation, and they set this guy up, transferred, made it look like he transferred some money. Maryland, it's common practice during a concert when the light show is dimmed down, when something goes on the in the stage, in the audience or the above, to shut down the light show and turn on the lights on the stage. That is common practice. Okay? No, there's no two guys in yellow. That is one security guard. Stop trying to get the security guard involved in this. The security guard did what he's supposed to do. Do I need to run through the video again? Really? Really? It's as plain as day. I mean, come here. Do I have to run? Do I have to really play in slow motion for you guys? The security guard again? The guy heard shots. He went down, and went into his stance. He could not have made that noise. Did you hear the shooting that was going on? It was a high caliber weapon. He had a handgun in his hand. He had a handgun. He pulled. You could see him. He went down in his stance and he pulled his handgun out. Slow down the video yourselves. Watch it 1,000 times. This is a false flag gone very bad, and CNN just made it go really, really bad. Because now it's not on the internet, and they're up there saying they have the most exclusive video. Most exclusive video of this shooting. The shots are going off, and wait till I make this video of mine public. Watch what happens, I'm telling you right now. I don't know, we're looking at the hotel. I have other information I'm not sharing now. I'm not sharing it until I get to Vegas. I told you yesterday and the day before when I first told this story, I called my sources, I came on, pulled out my phone, and I told you this man was gambling hours before this and the other days that he was there. What did the sheriff just announce in his news? He got questioned by a reporter. Was he gambling? The sheriff confirmed, yes, he was gambling. Okay, and he also checked in on the 25th of September, not the 28th like the sheriff said. I know for a fact and confirmed that, again, with the same person that confirmed this man was gambling. And this is a guy who handles him. That's all I'm going to say. Okay? This is not rocket science here. You're just seeing evidence. You cannot be shooting from the 32nd floor or any floor of the Mandalay Bay into this concert area over here. I mean, over here at all. From here all the way over to here. Without seeing muzzle flash from a high caliber weapon. That is a high caliber weapon. And they're not firecrackers. They're nothing. You can hear the sequencing of the shots. And again. And I like this video. You see this picture at the top? This is a picture ABC News used to show, to make it look like, from Google Earth, okay, or wherever they got this picture, that Mandalay Bay is very, very far away from the concert venue. They deliberately did this on the news. You want to know why? Because I'm going to go back to this photo right here, the video. You see how close the concert venue is? Back here is the stage, right above my head, like where this pole is over here. The stage is over here, over in that area, over here. Right, just turn the mouse red, you're pointing in that, over this way. The stage is right over there. Okay? The stage is right over there. So it's not as far away as that made it look like in that distant shot. So it makes it look like the thing's way over here, no way in the world. There is, it's very close, meaning by a block. It's the block, right, directly from that corner. So this corner here starts a concert venue over there. I rest my case. Now, I have a very, very busy day tomorrow because my schedule has changed. I'm going to leave you all with this. Okay? I will be live Friday. That's all I'm going to tell you. And I will keep you all up to date on what's going on. All right? Between tomorrow and Friday. Because there's more to this. And I have more information. And it's killer information. Ooh, wrong words. Sorry, everybody. It's good information. Solid. Roberta, they're not releasing any street cameras. Yes, there's cameras all over Vegas. I got something better. Ah, wait. I know what I could show you. Can somebody grab? Let me get it. I know how I can prove this to you also. Even better. From a police camera. I forgot to tell you. It's part of some other information I have. Hang on. Give me one sec. I will show you one other piece of evidence. And it's serious evidence. So just hang on. Give me one second. Okay, you ready? I'm going to show you something. Here's the best part of this. I'm going to blow up my screen before I show you this video, and I'm going to show you what's coming out on YouTube about how much fake propaganda and how dumb people are, okay? I just showed you for a fact, as the shooting started from CNN and another reputable video that was shot, that there's nothing coming from Mandalay Bay, the two broken windows at that time, right? Look what's on YouTube. If I bring this over to you right here and I zoom in on this section, look. New bombshell footage. So second Vegas shooter. Bullshit. Terrifying Vegas shooter. Mandalay Bay Vegas footage does not add up. Shocking new footage. Shooter. All this shit. Don't pay attention to this garbage. I'm telling you all. It's all garbage. Propaganda. I just proved it to you. Okay? And I proved it to you yesterday. Nobody found what I found in the video of the taxi cab driver. It's nowhere on YouTube. It's on my channel. It's not on YouTube anywhere. Except for her footage. No one picked up the muzzle flash in the side. Okay? So now I'm going to show you something else that proves. And this is being released by the police department. Okay? So we have CNN's footage. We have the reputable video that was shown of the security guard hunching. And he's got nothing to do with this. I don't even want to hear about the security guard again. The guy has got nothing to do with this. All he did was hunch down. And if your people want to believe that that guy with that small caliber gun was out there going with that small caliber handgun, you got rocks in your head. And it shows he heard the shots and he ducked quick and he had his gun out because that's standard protocol. That's standard protocol. If I had a gun and I heard shots, the thing I'm going to do is hunch down and pull my gun and my weapon out. That's standard police training, security training. Yes, a lot of good new group members. Welcome, everybody. And just so you know, the membership agreements are done, and they have been. They will go out to you by digital. I've just been super busy, and we're setting up MFA News, Survival Group, all this stuff we're working on. So they will go out to you, your membership agreements are signed. And then this group is, our own forum is coming. All right, now watch this. Hang on, give me a second. Now let's go through this body cam video right here. Linda, people will believe anything on mainstream media. You just watched CNN show the world. This is a breaking, shocking video. It's showing. It could be disturbing to you. You hear the shots going off in the distance. Nothing coming from Mandalay Bay. And mainstream media sits there and doesn't even pick it up. I mean, the public does not even notice what I said. As soon as I saw it, I'm like, damn, there it is. Okay, the four-story window reflection, I will prove, is coming again. I just proved to you, actually, in the direction of Mandalay Bay and the reflection in the glass, while you were seeing a shooter, the reflection in the lower seventh or eighth floor on the diagonal and on the fourth floor, because that's what's coming from right across behind that, meaning to the right side of that, to the right side of that stage. So now watch, I'm going to give you some more proof right from the police camera. Let's watch. Give me a second. The video is only three. Hear the shots? A little bit. Wait. Those aren't shots. Wait. Okay, now listen. Stop. Okay, this is the police's own camera. And I'm going to go into playing. Now there, watch my mouse. This would be right in here, 32nd floor, right in here where my mouse is. Okay? And the officer points that this gunshot's coming from over there. He points straight. He doesn't point over here. He doesn't point over there. He points from over there, like up in front of him. Okay? Nothing coming from the windows again. I don't know how people are not picking up on this. I really don't know how anybody's not picking up on this. Okay, I'm going to say this again. Randy Jones, no disrespect. Do you hear the gunshots that are going off in the background? That is not a 9mm. I've owned a 9mm Smith & Wesson since I was 22 years old. Okay? And it's, down in Costa Rica, you're going to have it automatic. That is not a 9mm automatic. I'm sorry to tell you. Okay? And he's not shooting a 9mm automatic at that rapid pace and that larger caliber. And let's get to the bottom point here. Okay, let's get to the point here. He supposedly shot from the 32nd window of Mandalay Bay when he started shooting. I don't care what gun he was using. Forget the weapon size. If the man started shooting per the authorities from the 32nd window, whether it's an AK 9mm, I don't care what the fuck it is. I don't care if it's a sawed-off shotgun. You would see the muzzle flash coming from the 32nd floor with all that rapid gunfire. There's nothing there. Police cameras, CNN footage, there, and the shots are going off in the background. What more proof do any of you need? There's nothing there. The reflections of still normal glass are still being shown. There's not even a movement there. There's not even a light there. There's nothing there. Pay attention. It doesn't matter if he was up there shooting a slingshot out of that window. You would still see it. And anybody who knows anything about weapons, that's a high caliber weapon. And the shells that have been, they're everywhere. You would see muzzle flash. You would see movement. You would see anything. Review these videos. Even that CNN one, which is dirt clear. That glass is perfectly reflecting everything that's on it. And there is no shooter and no glass broken in those windows. You would even hear the glass break, by the way, on that video, even though it's on the 32nd floor. It doesn't matter what size alleged weapon it is. It doesn't matter anything. There's nothing in those videos showing a man shooting from the 32nd floor. Pay attention. The FBI, the mainstream media, the Las Vegas Police Department wants you to believe and gave you a timeline that this man started shooting those shots that you just heard. That he started shooting and busted out the glass and started shooting from the 32nd floor. To that crowd some 500 yards away. And you're not seeing any movement. You're not seeing any muzzle flash. You're not seeing anything. But yet yesterday in the cab driver's video, the video of the cab driver who's not doctored, in her side view mirror you see complete blah, 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 blah. You can see the muzzle flash coming out from the side of the glass on the building. The man was set up. You don't even have to look at any other evidence. If people want to look at other evidence, tell me how does their story fit that this man went up there with a freaking hammer and busted out the glass and then started shooting out the window. Show me how. CNN just heard, you heard all the shots from CNN's own main video. I just showed you a body camera on a cop. Okay? On a body camera on a cop. You can keep playing that body camera shot right behind me, and you're not going to see one stitch of light or reflection disturbed or anything from the 32nd floor of that building. Not one thing. God damn it! What is wrong with people? Go look at what the Las Vegas Police Department and FBI have put out of the time of the shooting, came from the 32nd floor, even allegedly some guy from Australia underneath them heard the sounds, everything. Brooke, don't tell me to chill. I do what I want on my show. You don't like it? Don't be in this group. I'm sick of people being retarded. I'm sick of people believing mainstream media and shit that's right in front of their face and go, oh my God, it might be this caliber weapon. It might be that caliber weapon. It might be this. It doesn't matter. There's nothing there. It doesn't matter what gun it was. You show me gunfire from the top of the 32nd floor in any video. at the time of the at the beginning of the shooting. I'm not saying at the end of the shooting. I'm saying at the beginning of the shooting. Then I want you to tell me. Then I want you to explain to me why when the shooting started, blah, 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 then there's minutes of delay, minutes, not seconds, minutes of delay, and then the shooting starts again, and there's still no muzzle shots or any stuff from the 32nd floor. Okay, that's because they got into the, that's not the guy with the 32 alleged guns that are all high-powered and ready and filled up and ready to go like he's ready to take on the world, is it? No, if a guy's going to bust out the glass and start shooting, okay, with high-caliber automatic weapons, and there are 32 of them in the room, he's not stopping. He's got them all lined up. He's got them all lined up. He planned so well, right? Got them all lined up. Shoots. Drops one, grabs another one when the magazine runs out. Drops that one. Boom, picks up the next magazine. End of story. This man didn't do this. This is one of the worst bots, false flags that there is, and the evidence is right in front of everybody, and people still talk about what kind of gun he used. Maybe he did it from here, maybe he did it from there. The man didn't do it. He can't be on the 32nd floor shooting out of here when you're just hearing gunshots from a cop's own video, own camera, own body camera. The shots are going off, but nothing comes from Mandalay Bay. CNN, the shots are going off, tons of them. Nothing from Mandalay Bay right in their background, and nobody even picks up on it. They put it on mainstream media. Adam, very good idea. Can you please do that, Adam? Can you please film from some yards away, X amount of yards away, shooting your AR at nighttime? Can you do that for me? I'm going to find footage of an AR at nighttime, and I'm going to show you what it looks like. I'm going to show you what it looks like. Because let me tell you something. There's no other gun, okay, of smaller caliber that's going to, from all this 500 plus yards away, going to hit these people and drop them like flies. And pay attention. Why isn't there anybody showing any of the victims' wounds, any of the shells that allegedly shot these people, that hit these people, everything? Okay? Why aren't you seeing any of it on mainstream? You're not seeing shit. You're not seeing shit. Because you want to know why? I guarantee you, most of the people that died, most of the people that died, sadly, in all this, were shot up close. I mean, from a close caliber with a high caliber weapon. And you know what? And you know what? No, they were shot. Those shots that first went off were no handgun. That's not a 9mm. That's not a handgun. That's an automatic weapon. Large caliber. And if you look at some of the wounds in some of the other private videos that were shot, you have large holes blown in these people. One more time. The security guard didn't do this. Review the video again. There's rapid fire going off. He has a small caliber handgun in his hand. He ducked when he heard the shots and went into his stance. God, I'm so done. People just amaze me. So tell me, I'm going to say it one more time. The mainstream media, the FBI, Las Vegas authorities say all the same thing right now. That Steven busted out the glass and fired and began rapid firing from 9 to 11 minutes. Okay? Okay? 9 to 11 minutes. All the shots we've been hearing from the beginning didn't even come from there. Didn't even come from a room with busted glass out the window. They came from somewhere else. So they are lying. That means the sheriff department is even lying. Do you understand what I'm saying to you? They are lying. No, Jen, I will argue about it. Again, my show. My show. Why people don't care that our government just slaughtered a bunch of people in a false flag event and blamed it on some poor guy that's just a gambler, okay? Ring his girlfriend through the ringer and bring her back from the Philippines and wherever the hell else she was to try to blame this on this guy. He didn't do it. Nor was he the first one. Let's just say even if he did do it, okay? Let's give all the devil's advocate everything. He certainly wasn't the first one to start shooting from the 32nd floor. Okay? He certainly wasn't the one that stooped from the 32nd floor because there's nothing coming from there. Nada. Zero. Nada. Nada, nada, nada. Zero. I don't get it. I don't know how. You don't even need any more evidence. This guy did not initiate the shooting. And let's play devil's advocate. Let's say he did do the final balance of it and then they shot him dead. I don't buy it. I don't buy it. Nothing makes sense in his background and the whole bit, and I can get into that as well. And now you're going to see them come out and say that he acted not alone. Just watch, because they have to explain these shots coming from the beginning. Because they didn't plan on all these people getting videos. And they're CNN putting up a video on cops' body cameras showing that there's no shooter from the 32nd floor of Mandalay Bay. They have no story. They have no... there's nothing. It doesn't match. And people want to talk about what size gun it is, this thing, that thing. What? Who gives an ass? They lied. It doesn't exist. He did not shoot from the 32nd floor to initiate this shooting. What else more do you need to know besides that? We'll get to the ending because I already know the ending, but I'm not sharing it tonight, and I'm going to confirm it when I go to Vegas. They're going to keep changing the narrative to fit as they go along, just like somebody allegedly leaked these photos that you see all over the place. Okay? Bullshit. Go look at the photo. I don't even want to show them. If you look at the photo of his head laying there on the carpet, look at the photo closely. There is a dried, like the blood had already sunk into the carpet from where this man's head laid. Then there's a fresh set of blood on top of it. Okay? So that he was either planted, the fresh blood, or to make it look like it is his, and or they put a bullet in his head on the way out to make sure it was a done job. And it had shot him earlier. And that's how government agents work. And I'll leave it at that. Paid agents. I don't know how much more evidence you want to see. I'll show you more, and I'll prove it again. I'll prove it over and over. Mainstream media just gave it to you on CNN. Body cams on cops just gave it to you. Okay? And a good video that was shot of a security guard that they're trying to blame for starting shooting in this. That security guard did not do shit, but go into his normal stance. Nor could he have done anything anyway. He had a handgun. So what? If he was going to do... He certainly wasn't dropping 50 people from there with those shots going off in the whole bit, and it certainly didn't do it. It's clear as day. Yes, now they're going to claim that others are involved. Let's watch. And they're going to tie it to this alleged ISIS ring and that he had converted and all this crap. Just watch. Watch what I say. But yet, remember, just remember what their narrative is. And I told you, my source was right on, the man was gambling right before this. The sheriff confirmed that tonight in a live press conference. How did I know that? Believe me, I knew. I told you all. I told you before the press or anyone else on the internet. There's nothing on the cop's camera. He just goes down the alley and you hear the shots. And it shows, I'm showing you the proof from Mandalay Bay that there's no shots coming from there. That's all I care about on the cop's camera. There's nothing else on there to show. Except him arguing with some assholes up there. Get down, get down. I care about when the shots are going off to show you there's nothing coming from Mandalay Bay. Unbelievable. People just amaze me. And you know what? I feel sorry. Because you want to know why? Our government and these powers that can be can manipulate most of the world like sheep, especially in the United States. You wonder why? They believe every fucking thing that's put to them on the internet. And they don't even have the common sense on CNN's own extreme exclusive video to pick up the fact that shots are ringing out, that the sheriff and the FBI said started from the 32nd floor, and there's nothing coming from the 32nd floor in the same video, and you can even hear the shots coming from the right side by the concert venue. And yet nobody picks this up, but I pick it up at the minute I see it. That tells me we are in deep shit. That tells me that they people can go on there and say whatever they want, and people will go, uh-huh, uh-huh, and they can't even see what's right in front of their face. You can't have shots ringing out like that and nothing coming from the 32nd floor where they're telling you this man pushed out the glass and started shooting from. Right in front of your face. Go watch it on CNN. I'm sure they'll be rerunning Don Lemon's show all night long. All night long. And that's what frustrates me. No disrespect, because this is so plain as day to me. Okay? I mean, it's like, it's plain as day. All these gunshots are going off, yet nothing comes from the 32nd floor where the guy allegedly blew out two windows, not one, but two, and had 32 weapons, and yet there's lulls in the shooting. Lots, long sets of lulls in the shooting. No, you're loaded up, you got 32 weapons, they're automatics. You're going to go from one gun, drop it. Next gun, boom. You want to go from a different angle, fine. You shoot out that window and you go from there. But you're not going to stop for 2, 3, 4 minutes just to grab a gun that's already loaded, allegedly. And, you know, and then the guy's got explosives in his car, too. No explosives in his room, but he's got explosives allegedly in his car. Come on. Come on. Unbelievable. Sure. They set this guy up every which way to Sunday. Next thing you know, they'll be pulling out a fucking foreign driver's license from his asshole and say that he's tied to, you know, Osama bin Laden's cousin. The poor guy's down on camera, just so you know. The poor guy's on camera gambling for all the days that he was at Mandalay Bay, basically. The guy's a compulsive gambler. Drops 20, 30,000 a shot, okay, on a regular basis. And no, he's not in gambling debt. ...64-year-old drunk Superman, right? Good night. God bless. And please, don't send me anything else that's got to do with some lunatic stuff. I've been getting sent videos. Did you see this? Did you see that? Did you see this? Listen. I don't need to see any more. I have other information I'm getting. You get good videos that have something to do with something new? Okay. Yes, that story about him being an arms dealer involved with the FBI and a deal gone bad is the propaganda story planted about same thing with Reuters and the Associated Press that I showed you in the first show. This third show is going up again. All the links, if you didn't see my past two shows, are on the group. Go in there, they're right in MFA TV servers. Now, I have a lot to do. Packing, work, documents, all kinds of stuff. All right? And I don't care. If you people don't like me getting angry, then start paying attention to what's really going on around you. Because if you care about your future in this country and your family's future in this country, you will understand. This is serious, deep corruption. This is serious false flag shit like 9/11. And if you think your government's going to change, you need to go bang your head against the wall a few times and get some serious psychiatric help, because it's been this way from the beginning. And they're not coming to save you. They're coming to take your guns. I can assure you. Because that's in the third phase of what they're doing. And you're going to see, we haven't even discussed what's been going on around the world with the planetary changes. That's some hell of a show I'm going to have to do with you to get caught up, because there's tons and tons of shit going on. And you should all be very angry about what our government has done in this country and what you have been lied to about since your birth.